What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's been a while since I've recorded a video, but make sure to like this video if you want me to make some F1 videos, F1 2020, and comment down below whether you want it to be career mode or like just like for fun. Or if you want it to be unranked. I mean, not very good, but like, I could still do unranked though. But let's hop into a solos match of Fortnite. Some of you guys have been wanting Fortnite. I actually tried to film this video once already. But I ran out of storage. So I've got 3 GB now. A little bit more than 3 GB. More than just a little bit more than 3 GB. Anyways, I've got enough storage, hopefully, to film a video. Because it takes up a lot of storage to film a video. I don't like that, but I'll deal with it. So yeah, and any squeaking noises is the chair, so. Got the battle bus here. So we're just gonna be trying to win a solos match, but that does not happen very often. So, yeah. I think we're gonna land at Holy Hatchery. Just because, you know, I don't know. Just feel like it. What the heck is that purple thing? It's been a month since I've played Fortnite, and I have never seen that. What the heck? Do you die if you go in there? What? I'm so confused. So many people here, and I don't even know where they're coming from. Why are there so many people going around the house trying to kill me? There's some shots coming from here. I think they're inside the house. I think they're actually shooting inside the house. Alright, 2 kills already. That's amazing. Let's just leave that since it's gray. I don't usually use gray items or common items. Okay, so. What skin was that? What the heck? Oh, it's a ninja skin. I don't actually usually carry medkits, so... That's weird. Wait. Oh, that's cool. That was cool. Anyways, there's a phone booth over here. I actually haven't really figured out what these do. I haven't really tried to use them before. The heck did I pick up? Wait, so am I focusing on an actual player? Or... I have no idea what that was. Okay, well, I don't usually like to go to the sector. You know what? It's a video. And since I haven't recorded in a while, let's go to the middle. Since I feel like there's a lot of people in the middle. So... 50 players remaining, okay. Hopefully I can actually finish this because if you're not registered with your YouTube account, you can only film like 11 or 12 minute videos. I haven't tested if you can allow 12 minute videos. YouTube would just say whether or not it was allowed. So that's happening. I might have to like cut parts out of the video in order for it to be short enough. You know what? I'm just gonna cut the video until I make it to the center of the map. I'll see you guys there. Okay, I'm close to the middle of the map, as you can see, but I just realized the symbols above my guns. But I don't know what it means, so if you guys could comment that down below, that would be helpful. I don't know what a lot of things mean, actually, so since it's been a while. This place is cool, though. I've been here before. Bunny Burbs? I think. I don't actually see a lot of people here, but people are dying. That's a good thing for me. Never mind, there's gunshots. Let me just get some shields before I try to attack this guy. If he's still out there. I just heard gunshot. He's here. Okay, they're out of shield. They're out of shield. And they're dead. They have a sniper. Okay. I'll just keep that just in case I see anyone that's far away. That's cool, they added like the fossils back. Unless those are new. But yeah, they also added cars to creative. So if you would like to see races that you guys could also join, then also leave a like. There's gunshots over there. Oh no. Someone is over there. I stopped right as I shot that. Okay, there's somewhere in the bush. Wait, is that AI? That's AI, isn't it? No, that was a player. It might have been, like, a bot. Or something, but I'm not sure. He was shooting at someone over here too, so that's happened twice. The last match I played, which is actually the last time I tried recording this, the same thing happened, so that's a thing. go. You know what? I might as well take the shield over the sniper too, because I don't think. Nah. If I just drink it, then clearly I can still hold the sniper. Okay, this footsteps over there. That is a default skin. Hope it's not too hard. Clearly he doesn't notice my footsteps, so. Okay, he didn't have shield. Just saw some random symbol. Okay. I don't know, I think he's new building too. Wait, did I actually kill that guy? Wait a minute. Six kills? Wait. 1, 2, 3. How did I get 6 kills? What? Accuracy 24%, almost a quarter. Damage to player 770. That would be enough to kill 7 players. Almost 8 players. So I've wasted 170 health, which clearly means someone. Alright, well, anyways, that's it for today. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm gonna end this video now so that I don't run out of time. And I will see you guys later. Maybe I'll be recording a video right after this. Who knows? I'll see you guys later.